Hi everyone, it's Amy from the A-Team, and today I'm here to tell you what not to say when you're in the market for a new house and you're walking through homes. Number one, don't say, I love this house. Don't say this if the listing agent is there. Don't say this if the seller happens to be there, which the seller really should never be there, but sometimes they are. Then don't say it if the seller is there. And even if you think it's just you and your buyer's agent and you're walking through the house, or you walk out at the end of the tour and you're standing on the front porch, don't say it then either, because today you just never know what devices people have that are watching and listening to you at all times. The reason why you shouldn't say this is because you want to be able to keep your poker face, and this will help you out in negotiations. If they, on the other side, know how much you love this house and absolutely have to have it, well then guess what? You've just given them an upper hand. Number two, don't say, I'm pre-approved for blank amount of dollars. Once again, don't say this if the listing agent is there. Don't say this if the seller is there. Just don't ever say this. And the reason why is because only you, your lender, and your buyer's agent need to know how much money you can afford to spend on a house. And I have a bonus tidbit for you. A lot of times, listing agents will ask that a pre-approval letter or a proof of funds letter be sent over with the offer. This is because they want to know that the buyers are serious, and that if they accept the offer, that it most likely will continue all the way through from contract to close. So let's say you have a pre-approval letter that says you're pre-approved for up to $400,000, but you want to make an offer for $385,000. You should be prepared to ask your lender to write out another pre-approval letter, because the other side doesn't need to know that you're offering $385,000 but could pay $400,000. Once again, it's all about the negotiation. And last, number three, don't say, this whole place needs a complete renovation from top to bottom. Because guess what? The only reaction this is going to get is a big fat eye roll from everybody who's around to hear it. Very rarely does a home need a complete renovation from top to bottom. More often, buyers want to renovate from top to bottom. So if you say, this place needs to be renovated, it's not like the seller is going to turn around and say, you know what, you're right. You really do deserve granite countertops and hardwood floors and new stainless steel appliances and crown molding and beautiful paint. Sure, we'll go ahead and we'll lower the asking price just for you. Not gonna happen. I'm sure my other realtor friends out there have plenty of other comments on what it is that you should and shouldn't say when you're walking through a home, and we'd love to hear them. But until next time, everyone, have a great day.